This place looks spooky. Visitors would sit here to speak with their relatives or loved ones. Such loneliness now is heartbreaking. Just a few ordinary tables. All things considered, rearranging the tables and cleaning up a bit wouldn't take too much time. I got broken glasses. Have anything to say about the broken glasses? Okay. What I assume is an alarm button didn't work. I realize it might have been used to alert security of any troublesome inmates during visits. The alarm button still didn't work. I gave it another try, but the alarm wasn't working. It didn't work, but not even bright light would have made this visiting room more appealing. There didn't seem to be electricity in this room. No luck. It wasn't working. So I can't advance into the room. Let's just look at these tables. June. Please, I'm alright. This is not in my head. People are mean here. I need to leave. Oh, wow. That was unexpected. Something came to my mind when I looked at the calendar. A memory. Whoever was in it was someone important. I knew I had to look further into that character in my memory. Hmm. Anything of interest to say. Alright. Thought something new would show up. Well, something. It said something new showed up. Wait. Maybe in here. We can revisit. So that person there with her hand to her head, I think? Visiting room. Okay. Oh, this goes back out here. I'm not gonna talk to her again yet. That's the room we were just in. WC. In contrast to the opposite window, this one was stained to the point of clouding the view outside. The stained window made me feel slightly claustrophobic. A shame. I could have used a glimpse of the outside world. Well, we can go to the other end of the hall for that. WC. I don't know what WC is. Out of service repairs. Oh, bathroom. The sanitary installations were bathed in cold moonlight, and whatever was visible didn't seem particularly inviting. The lights didn't work here. Yet another example of the sad state of disrepair. Men's room, evidently. What intrigued me was that the women's room was nowhere to be seen. Fortunately, I didn't have any urge, and if I'd had any, I would have ignored it. I had seen enough of the urinals from this spot. If from any spot. Out of service for repairs. I wasn't planning to go in anyway. Clearly, they had to do something about the state of the building if they were hoping to reopen it. It was impossible to see my reflection with all the dirt. It's like slime. It no longer serves its purpose of reflecting people. Perhaps a long time ago, these sinks had invited you to wash your hands, but not now. No way would I come closer to those sinks. Very hygienic. Just your regular trash can, which unsurprisingly hadn't been emptied. There was nothing I could or should do with the trash. The toilet didn't feel private. By some divine grace, the lid was closed. I wouldn't have dared lift that lid. Oh, you got that right. Okay, it's onward to the longer corridor. Take a look at the map again. Or is it the longer corridor? Wait. No, we're here. Yeah, yeah. Bathroom. They don't call it WC here. Wait. Oh, we can zoom in. Oh, nice. Bath, visiting room, foyer, waiting room, janitor. So all this time we've spent, and we looked in these rooms. We have corridor 1B, intersection, intersection B. Courtyard, cafeteria, library. To exterior. So I haven't even gone to the second floor. I don't know how much this demo covers, so the second floor might not be. Ooh, it whisked me around. Second floor might not be available. Cafeteria and male infirmary. I kept thinking about the architectural style of this building. Library and female infirmary. Let's go this way. Anything else to look at? I'm just zooming in on that. Kirkbride. That was it. A single linear construction housing all the required areas for the proper functioning of a mental institute. Michael Kirkbride? The Elder Scrolls. The belief had been that this style of monolithic architecture would be conducive to the healing of patients, a notion that had been completely disregarded by the 20th century. Locked. No hospital would be complete without a good old-fashioned corkboard. The notes were meaningless to me. There was nothing worth noting on the corkboard. Just some pointless notices and directions left by the staff. So this is the male ward? Locked, okay. Okay, so we'll go this. I'm not gonna try that yet. There had been plans to modernize the construction of the Hanwell Institute, but it was all hazy. Something had happened, and the construction had been stopped. No luck. I had to content myself with exploring this hallway in shadows, as it was. Another broken switch. Looks like we're not going that way. That's the female ward. There's nothing to look at. Interesting, these little lights. Oh no, those aren't lights. Oh, this is like a... Oh, okay. To hold on to, I guess, for handicapped patients. This would be the library. The door seemed to be latched from the other side. Alright. I've yet to try these doors. There was no way out. Shame. I could have used some fresh air. Alright. You know, there's lights on the other side. I wonder if there was lights down here. I'm guessing eventually you'd be able to get access to these places. Alright, so there's the second floor, and I can talk to Julia again. Julia. Maybe I can talk to her about what we've seen so far. I think I'll only talk to her if I go around this way. Back so soon? What can I do for you? I don't want to tell her I found a letter opener. Anything else here? I have nothing else to say. All right. Straight aside. Okay. Don't stress yourself. Nothing new here. I'm not telling her about the letter opener. See you later, Julia. For a second, I thought they were going to boot me outside. Alright, second floor then. I thought we were going to be in that other corridor for a long time, being as it was longer, but not the case. I could catch glimpses of the outside world through the windows, but those menacing clouds ruined the view. The windows may have looked majestic another time, but not now. He's always complaining about the view. It was dark outside, and it would stay that way for many hours. Who put these flowers here? Okay, so we've got a door. No luck. The door's locked. Apparently the door was latched from the other side. It was locked. It seemed locked from the other side. It's a different text every time. Okay. Same. This thing's locked. The view could have been breathtaking, but between the stains, the dirt, and the gloomy night, it was anything but. Even looking outside felt depressing. It was going to be a long night. Is that it? That might be it for the demo. I don't know. And the only really thing I haven't tried to do is go back outside again. Or talk to her about the letter opener. I mean, maybe I could use a letter opener on something. Have you been upstairs? No. She could see me walk up there. Don't lie to me. I decided to trust you. But I could start having second thoughts. All right, I'm sorry. I had a quick look, but didn't go very far. Please, I told you, the upper floors are off-limits. Don't make me regret giving you permission to enter the Institute. Don't worry, Julia. You can trust me. I won't cause you any trouble. Cross my heart. This subject is giving me a headache. I can't ask her about the letter opener. So What if I wanted to use the letter opener on something, right? That's not what I want. See, I'm thinking, what if I used it to pick a lock? Here's the turntable. That wasn't how turntables worked. Well, I wanted to pick up that record, I couldn't. So it's gonna carry one thing at a time? Maybe we can pick that lock in the filing cabinet over there. Oh. Huh. Thing is, how do I know if I've reached the end of the demo? This might be nothing else to do. Surely the cassette player was going to be useful. There was no point in tearing it apart with the letter opener. So hitting a mouse wheel might select between objects. I didn't need a letter opener to open a cassette player. No, I could have damaged the cassette player. Set to 00. I don't know where I'd find a combination. Seeing anything here. There's something about this, maybe if... Thought maybe some numbers would be etched on there for a combination. I'm not seeing anything. Oh, I didn't see this. Alright, I'll be right back, guys. Opening of West Infirmary, 1878. Okay. Reasons for admission. 1864 to 1889. Huh. Intemperance and business trouble. Kicked in the head by a horse. Oh, this is interesting. And or funny. Hereditary predisposition. Ill treatment by husband. Imaginary female trouble. Hysteria. Immoral life. Imprisonment. Jealousy and religion. Laziness. Marriage of son. Masturbation and syphilis. Masturbation for 30 years. Medicine to prevent conception. Menstrual deranged? There's such a thing? Mental excitement, novel reading, nymphomania, opium, novel reading, opium habit, overaction of the mind, overstudy of religion, overtaxing mental powers, parents were cousins, periodical fits, tobacco and masturbation, bring back to that, political excitement, politics, religious enthusiasm, fever and loss of lawsuit, liking mist. I love it. Asthma, bad company, bad politics and political excitement, bad whiskey, bloody flux, brain fever, business fevers, carbonic acid gas, congestion of brain, death of sons in war, decoyed into the army, deranged masturbation, and something by husband. Something. Oh. Dissolute habits, domestic affliction, domestic trouble, dropsy, egotism, epileptic fits, excessive sexual abuse, excitement as officer, exposure in hereditary, exposure in quackery, exposure in army, fever and jealousy, fighting fire, suppressed masturbation, suppression of menses, the war, time of life, uterine derangement, venereal excesses, vicious vices, women trouble, superstition, abuse of walkthroughs. Love it. Smallpox, snuff eating for 2 years. Only 2 years, you know. Spinal irritation, gathering in the head, greediness, grief, gunshot wound, heart study, rumor of husband murder, Salvation Army, Scarlatina, seduction and disappointment, self-abuse, sexual abuse and stimulants, sexual derangement, false confinement, feebleness of intellect, fell from horse in war, female disease. Mm-hmm. Alright, well that's different. So what can I use the knife on? Another trash can, unsurprisingly filled with garbage too. I much like this room. It's too dark in here to see well. Oh, this light works. Oh, okay, good. Classical gold. Can I pick this one up? No. Okay. I want to play the record. Just your average boring corkboard. Just a bunch of meaningless notes. I guess nobody cared about this, the poor old janitor. There was nothing worth mentioning. Well, wouldn't the janitor be the one putting it up? Several liquids that were of no use to me. Some of them dangerous, even. Dangerous, even. No way was I picking those up. I could have burned my fingers. Area. Okay, Officer Hawthorne. Clean using cloth, empty trash, daily. Week started October 14th. Archives. Floor slept, swept and mopped using water and detergent at least once per week. Staff room, clean using cloth, daily. Restroom. Floor clean using degreased floor cleaner, sanitizer applied throughout day. Visitors. Sanitizer applied to walls and rinsed if necessary. Floors clean using degreaser. Daily. Same for the waiting room and the foyer. Floor swapped and mopped using water and detergent at least twice per week. Got a garden hose. What was this? Just a dirty old blanket. Considering how dirty the blanket was, there was no way I would touch it. There were probably bugs of several species crawling on that blanket. Oh, maybe rip open the bag. The garbage bag caught my interest, as it was rather new. It seemed to be filled with papers. The plastic was too thick to tear with my bare hands. I was going to need a sharp object to tear the bag. Like this. Oh. A note of some kind? Horizons. Prevent. Horizons prevent. Now, I think there's a book in that library. Something horizons. So we might, yes, this does it. Prevent. Horizons prevent. So this is good news. I got the impression that if it worked, the radio would only play pre-war transmissions. As I thought, it was broken and useless. Is that the light making that sound? Oh yeah, I see. Alright, so there's nothing else to look. Oh, this box. Whatever was inside those boxes was anyone's guess. There was nothing of importance left. They seem filled with junk. It's anyone's guess, so how would you know there's nothing of importance? I said prevent, right? Horizons prevent? Oh, I can move quickly. Oh, cool. Yeah, in here. So, Horizons of Anthropology. Now, I can't read this book, though. Prevent, as in prevention on the bottom. Maybe that is the combination. 251. Exciting. Exciting. Maybe, I hope. 251, 251. No, not Hawthorne. It's the other one. This music sounds different. Is something about to happen? Well, here's the cassette, like I thought. Journal updated. All of a sudden, we're very loud with the music. I wondered what interesting secrets were recorded on this cassette. I needed to find a tape recorder to play this cassette. I know where it is. I need to switch between items. Here we go. Play.